Alright, everybody, welcome to part 21 of the Mega Food Haul. I do not know how much time I will have, so I want to get started and do this. So we got the Kind Protein Bar, 12 grams of protein, toasted caramel nut. I really like the way Kind bars make their caramel. But with the almonds, it made it very crunchy, so that was. This next one is Larabar Chocolate Coconut Chew. I like this one, but I like the other coconut flavors better. This next one is cashew cookie, which is just cashew and dates. Another lava. Sorry, my hand shook there. That was not okay. I think that's like spot on. And it seems softer than the other ones. This next one is another one of those This Bar Saves Lives. Dark chocolate with cherries. I'm not a big chocolate and cherry person, so I didn't really like it, but I can see how someone else who does like chocolate covered cherry may like it. This next one is one of those, another one of those kind almond, kind bars, whole grain bars. Almond and dark chocolate. Almond butter and dark chocolate. I don't like that it's chewy, like texture wise, and it seems very salty to me. The whole grain bars I don't like. I prefer the regular bars better. Now this is another one of those RX Kids. Bars, this is the Berry Blast. 2 egg whites, 4 almonds, 5 cashews, and 1 date. It smells good, but the question is, does it taste good? It tastes good, I just don't like that it's so sticky and chewy. This next one is chocolate peanut butter protein Clif bar for kids. I like the protein Z bars better than the I think it just tastes better. The next one that I opened that fell apart is the Quaker Organic Kids Whole Grain Bar, Whole Grain and Fruit Bar. The closest I can compare it to is like a fig bar. So it tastes good, but nothing excitingly different about it. This one is chocolate chip chewy bar by Kind for Kids. And these ones have been almost identical to Quaker, so. Not expecting anything super exciting. Surprisingly a little bit hard. These next ones are gonna be the Rugger wafers, chocolate flavor. Nice, they're already broken apart for you. Definitely one of my favorite wafers so far. This one is the same one, it's just vanilla. Reminds me of the ones I had when I was a kid. This next one is going to be a brand of protein bar I've never had before. This is the Aloha brand. This is the chocolate flavor we're going to do first. A little bit soft and chewy, but not too bad. Definitely a brand I would buy again. This next one is chocolate peanut butter. Same as that Aloha brand, just orange. I like that they're soft and almost have like a filling. That's how soft they are. Doesn't feel like the average protein bar. Next one is the chocolate mint. Definitely one of my favorites so far. And then this is the chocolate coconut. They are organic and have 14 grams of protein. Plant-based protein. Oh no, this is not the coconut. Sorry, this is a vanilla almond crunch. I can definitely taste the vanilla for sure. Probably my least favorite of the flavors from the Aloha. And we have Clif Bar. Chocolate and peanut butter. Actually, we're not going to do that one because it won't open at the moment. Zone Perfect Protein Bar for kids. Chocolate Cupcake is the flavor. Definitely, like I said, spot on flavor. But, very, I shouldn't say very, a little bit harder than the Think Bar for kids. Think Thin, but it's Think Kids. Little bit firmer. But still soft. So I'm going to end the video here. And I will see you guys later before I run out of time and it stops me. So I will see you later for part 22 of the Mega Food Haul. Bye.